Yep, that's pretty beat up. So now he's taking a pair of pliers and he's now trying to straighten the beat up propeller, but it looks pretty chewed. Could be worse, at least we're on an island.